Bibb County deputies are investigating how a body ended up burned in a bathtub. Macon-Bibb 911 got a call around 3 this afternoon about a body in a home at the intersection of Flamingo Drive and Grenada Terrace. Coroner Leon Jones says that the property owner found the body while renovating the home. There was a fire at that house about 2 weeks ago. The victim has been identified, but the name will not be released until the family is notified.